This is a Swords of Zion recording. Hallelujah.
I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream.
I must confess that that dream that I had that day has at many points turned into a nightmare.
On the balcony of the Lorraine where Martin was slain, that bullet hurt us all, till this day we still feel the pain.
But I've had to analyze many things over the last few years, and I would say over the last few months.
On the balcony of the Lorraine where Martin was slain, that bullet hurt us all, till this day we still feel the pain.
And I've gone through a lot of soul searching and agonizing moments.
Imagine being in your 30s, knowing death staring you down. You too young to die, but you chose a heavenly crown. Willing to sacrifice your life, dying for your own kind. Exit the matrix and enter the mind of the true king. But Martin was born in ATL before a crack cell. When White's love giving us hell, he chose a non-violent approach to try to slice the beast's throat. Made him eat the words they Masonic forefathers quote. Liberty, justice, freedom for all, but not for us, cause they trapped us behind a project wall or eating in the mess hall, doing basketball numbers while the masses beg for civil rights deep in the slumber. For 14 summers we beg for their pity, just wanted equality in every black city. Kennedy cared, but for most they held disdain. Think I'm lying? Well, remember Lorraine. On the balcony of the Lorraine where Martin was slain, that bullet hurt us all, till this day we still feel the pain.
CBS News commissioned a poll which attempted to measure racial attitudes in the United States.
On the balcony of the Lorraine where Martin was slain, that bullet hurt us all, till this day we still feel the pain.
A few basic questions. How much white racism is there in the American people?
They told us pull our bootstraps up. We did and hit the streets marching, facing police dogs, hoses, and army marksmen who shot down Martin because they didn't want us free. They tried to kill Hope on Lorraine's balcony. Use your eyes like a falcon, see. Once we integrated, we lost the love, and it baffles me why we chose the ways of our wicked slave masters. We was born against that. It's in the Bible's chapter, Proverbs 3 and 31. But now we busting off shots, aiming a dirty gun at our own kind, holding the same blood as King David. You get the bag, flee the hood, then you swear you made it, only to realize it's all lies. We ain't equal, they plotting evil for our demise. Don't be surprised when the next brother is slain. They want the king's dead, just remember Lorraine.
Now I'm not one to lose hope. I keep on hoping. I still have faith in the future.
Men of Israel, who got that?
We got that.
Who got that?
We got that.
Who got that?
We got that.